Such a shame, John. Friends, you had to.